We continue to follow breaking news at 5.
It has to do with CenturyLink. They are laying off more than 100 workers. News Channel 8's Patrick Bell has been following the story all afternoon. Patrick.
Yeah, this stunning news was delivered just before noon, and tonight more than 100 CenturyLink workers and their families now face uncertain futures because the company has decided to consolidate its consumer sales and care centers within Iowa. That means all 144 workers in Des Moines will either have to up and move to Sioux City, look for other CenturyLink positions within the metro, or simply take a severance package and try to find another job. And we spoke a short time ago with President of Communication Workers of America, Local 7201. His name is Don Dawson. He says his wife was one of those who were laid off today, leaving their large family in a nerve-wracking state of flux.
It means a lot of downsizing, obviously, just things, you know, we've been very lucky through this recession we're in to be able to have a two-income home, and, you know, we're just going to have to tighten up the ship, obviously, to try and make sure we keep the bills paid and our three children fed.
And we did also speak a short time ago with a CenturyLink executive. You're going to hear why he made this decision and what the company says has now made it more competitive out there in a market that is rapidly changing. We'll have that coming up tonight at 6.
All right, Patrick, thanks.